Guys, I'm not sure whether it's a caterpillar or what it is, but this butterfly is stuck on it, possibly guarding it or predating it, I don't know. It's a debatable matter. Possibly it is guarding it. I'm just a quarter of a feet away from it and it's not even leaving it. So it went off and now we can have a clear view of this, what it is. I'm shooting from a camera, a mobile camera, and the autofocus is just not too good for close shots. Yeah, this much distance is fine for the autofocus. If I go any closer, the view blurs out. If anyone can throw a light on this, what exactly it is, it would be good. I'll be turning off this live feed now as I have to take few photographs. Thank you very much.